What is going on, guys? Edward here with a short video for you guys that I have to talk about. Today on May 16th was, you know, I thought I put out an amazing video today, and I'm glad that you all enjoy it so much. I'm sorry about the QR, the code having issues. I just decided to put the code out in the community thing. So whoever got it first, congratulations on winning 15 euros. Apologize again for that, guys. I don't know what went wrong. I put the video as unlisted, and it said as long as you had the link, it would work. And for some reason, it didn't work. And that was the correct link. So I don't know why the video was coming up unavailable. So I do apologize for everyone with that. Then I unlisted about a good amount of my streams because, you know, I figured I was unlisted for, you know, just to have my channel up. And unfortunately, they all went into your subscribe box. Now, that caused a massive unsubscription to my channel. I lost about 130 subscribers in about 2 hours. And as a small YouTuber, it does hurt to lose that much in just like roughly 2 hours. It hit me so hard. I literally was about to cry. I'm not even joking. Because I just love doing YouTube when I'm not at work. I just love doing YouTube, streaming for you guys, keeping you guys happy, entertained, doing what I can, you know. And to see that this one mistake by YouTube, I'm going to say it's YouTube's fault for putting a 4 or 6 month video into your sub boxes. For this mistake to happen and for me to get hit with it really sucks. And it's really unfortunate. But there's nothing I can do right now. There's absolutely nothing. I lost everyone that, you know, apparently, I guess they weren't as dedicated fans as I thought. I guess there are people who really didn't care. Maybe just QR code guys. I don't know. But I literally lost so much today, and it hurts, and it's going to stink for a while. You know, deep down, if you guys want my honest opinion, I've been so obsessed doing so well this year, and I think it's rather starting to get unhealthy for me, to be fair. Like, my goal this year was to kill it, to make an impact, and I have. But I think I'm just becoming a little too obsessed about it at this point. I gotta remember, like, you know, YouTube isn't my job. It is still just a hobby to me. It's not, and I don't think it will ever be my job. Ever. You know, but I still want to achieve a lot doing YouTube. And unfortunately, I took a big hit today. And, you know, I'll get through it. You know, I just gotta understand, you know, it's just YouTube, you know. There's so much more in life than just thinking about your YouTube numbers and what, and how can you do this, you know? So I just want to say I'm sorry to everyone who got affected by this whole ordeal that happened today. You know, it wasn't my intentions to do this to you guys, as you all know. It just sucks that this happened. And I'll be streaming tomorrow. That's Saturday, Sunday, most likely, for you guys. So stay tuned for that. And once again, I'm terribly sorry that this has happened. There's no words to describe it. And I'm just going to have to keep watching the numbers fall, unfortunately, because of this stupid error. You know, they say that bad things never happen to Edward. I remember someone saying that specifically. Well, I guess bad things can happen to Edward and good people in general. See you later, guys.